A restaurateur is trying once again to turn an empty corner of North Rampart Street and Esplanade Avenue into a restaurant.
Café Habana is going up before the Vieux Carré Commission today. Reporter Travis Mackle is at City Hall now with the latest on this.
Happening right now here at City Hall at Council Chambers, a meeting of the Vieux Carré Commission, and they're hearing about Café Habana. We all know by now that this is owned by a man who has businesses overseas in New York and in Malibu, California. He wants to open up on the corner of Esplanade and Rampart, but a lot of neighbors feel that that size restaurant bar will be too big for the neighborhood. Therefore, they're asking the Vieux Carré Commission to either have this man redraw the plans or vote against it completely. The owner feels like this is the time, and he says that neighborhood needs this type of business. We'll obviously continue to follow this and have updates as they become available. For now, reporting on your side at City Hall, I'm Travers Mackle, WDSU News.